guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I will be watching NCT 127's Highway to Heaven English version MV. Okay, so I don't know, like I've seen like a little spoilers from Instagram. So it looks, even from the teaser, it looks like a really fun MV, and I'm all about that. Just seeing NCT have fun, that is what I like to see. But even from like the spoilers on Instagram, like a little bit, you know, I would like kind of scroll really fast and try not to see it. But from the screenshots and stuff, it looks like a really high budget MV for some reason. Even though it's literally they're in the desert, I believe. But still, like, it looks nice. So I'm excited to watch the MV and also the lyrics. It's kind of a kinky song, and I'm all about that. I love the song, like the English version as well. As I like the Korean one as well, but I like the English version more. But this is the English version. And if you didn't know, there is an MV to the Korean version as well. So if for the people who don't know, who think this is the only MV, no, there's a Korean version MV as well. So yeah, but that MV is just black and white, and you see freaking beautiful faces of NCT. But this one is color, and you know, in color and more like, I don't know, they're having blast. But yeah, without any more talking, let's do this. Let's freaking watch it. I've been waiting all day. Okay. Okay, Highway to Heaven. I didn't expect it to freaking start with Doyoung being so touching himself and everything. But yeah, okay. I love it already. The budget on this, I love it. And then visuals. Okay, Jungkook. Okay, Yuta. Okay, Yuta. Freaking red hair, love that. Oh my god, freaking Jihyun in the front. Oh my god, don't tell me. Was that? Oh my god. We're getting freaking Johnny. Yes, get your. Oh my god, Jambu. What is happening? Okay. Repeat. Why is TY's shirt like that? I can see his body. And that is not right. No. Okay, Mar, chill. Oh my god. I can't. Jihyun is a bias record, honestly. Like, he's not even like, he is in my bias list, but you know, like, my biases like Kun and Lucas, but like, I don't know, I'm like a bitch for Jihyun. I can't. Oh my god, yes, you got freaking Johnny and Doyoung moment. Heaven, they're doing that on purpose. They're freaking showing their bodies. They're wearing loose freaking shirts. It's on purpose. Oh my god, and Johnny is driving. Like, the only person who can drive in NCT. He's always driving. Oh. oh my god, freaking, what is this? Like a hair product commercial. Oh, they look so happy. Boyfriend material right there. You know when your boyfriend's driving and he looks at you? This is that nice pause on the screen, but even though the song is like, you know, but they're just having fun, and I like that. I love that. I love MVs like this. I kind of want like us just like the performance version of it in like here in the set. Freaking galaxy, yeah, his hyena went to the galaxy. Yes, it's that powerful, exactly. Aww. Oh, we're getting freaking ships. Dion is he's illegal. Why? I need a boyfriend like Dion who's perfect. Okay, Mark, chill. Stop. Be careful. This whole MV is awe and shookness. It's okay, that was just Mark going through puberty again. Oh god, Mark. Mark is so weird. Like, he is going through puberty, literally. Why the hell is freaking Moon giving me freaking stares? Like, dude, chill. I get it, like, Tion's doing it, but I don't want you doing it. Like, you're a grandpa, chill. He knows he's the shit. He knows he's the shit. He knows he's the bomb. He knows he's freaking flawless, and he owns it. I love that. Okay, Sezu. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, I didn't want it to end. It was so perfect. Oh my god. See, this is, I don't know about you guys, but with me, it's when I like a certain group, I want MVs like this where you can just see them having fun, and NCT does that a lot, and I like that. You really see their bond with each other, and it's just fun in general. Like, you watching it, it's like you feel happy. So the song is great, like I have said before. The MV is amazing. I love the budget on it, and everyone looks amazing. It's like They were all just wearing white shirts and black jeans. It was nothing like too expensive, like clothes or anything, but they were still looking amazing because it was going perfect with the whole background and the scenery and everything. And that is what good, like, concept is, you know, just simple yet it looks nice. So, and it's not like bothersome to the to the members as well. And I love like how Johnny was driving and everyone was like sitting and just freaking singing along and just having fun, even though, you know, what they're singing was quite, but that doesn't matter. And just them having fun. I'm gonna watch this MV like 100 more times because it's just wholesome and I love it. And I really, really like this MV. I'm like all happy right now. Seriously, like, NCT makes me happy. It's pretty obvious. I love their bond. It's not fake. It's quite, they have like the most real bond as real brothers, and I really like that. But anyways, if you guys liked the reaction video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and hit the notification bell, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.